And here, 40 years later, is the original chair up here in the attic.